For the suitcase deadlift, hold a dumbbell in just one hand and then hinge back by pushing your hips back and also by bending at your knees. You should feel this exercise in your hamstrings, your quads, and then also in your back. Throughout this exercise, we want to make sure that we keep our back nice and straight.